In this problem, we're asked if we have an alcohol. So in this functional group, we just have an OH coming off a carbon that we'll represent as R.